Hey, what's up, Olipers? What's up, Indonesia, America? If you don't know who Elite Bhatia is, come on, what are you waiting for? He's only like the greatest of all time. So, hey, after my last video, many of you said, you gotta watch Bohemian Rhapsody. And so that's what we're gonna do today. I remember where I was the first time I ever heard the song Bohemian Rhapsody. I was watching a movie. It was over at my friend's house. It was something called Wayne's World. Have you ever seen it? There's this iconic scene where they're in the car and the song comes on and they all start singing along. They know it. They start rocking out. I mean, it's just an incredible experience. And so I learned part of that song and I love it on guitar. How can it translate to just acoustic guitar? We saw in my last video that I really feel like Elite Bhatia was better than Slash when it comes to playing a song that Slash wrote, but playing it on an acoustic guitar. Elite Bhatia was better. So is that going to be true with Bohemian Rhapsody? Let's see. Now, the part that I'm most anxious to see is the solo. I mean, it's an electric guitar solo. Can he pull it off on an acoustic guitar while he's playing the background, while he's playing everything else? What's he gonna do with that? How is he gonna interpret that? It's one of the most iconic rock guitar solos of all time, and I love it. It sounds like this. How can that work on acoustic guitar? I mean, this song is like several songs in one. I mean, it starts out and the way it ends is totally different from the way it begins. So can you go through all that on just acoustic guitar? Here we go. That, I love that. I love that technique right there, those harmonics. That really gives it a different edge, takes it to a new place. I'm really digging it so far. Thank you. just so good. Is this for real? Is this, like, even for real? How is that possible? How could somebody do that? I mean, just, my mind is blown right now. That is not humanly possible. How many takes do you think it took him to get that? I'm just incredible. Like, you know, if you don't play guitar, you don't know how hard it is to take. You know, it's hard enough just to learn that. It's hard enough to just, you know, learn the way the original played it on electric guitar. But to take something that's written for a full band and condense it to one instrument and to play, you know, the melody of a piano and a singer and a drummer and a solo guitar, that is absolutely incredible. Elite Bataille is just the greatest. Where is the American music scene in picking this up and seeing how awesome it is? Come on, my country, I need you to get behind Elite Bataille. Realize how awesome this guy is. Hey, I had a great time watching this. What should I do next? Thanks so much for tuning in. We'll see you next time.